James!
Mary? Oh, Maria. It's you. I thought you were... sorry. Anyway, I'm glad you're alive.
Anyway? What do you mean, anyway? You don't sound very happy to see me. I was almost killed back there. Why didn't you try to save me? All you care about is that dead wife of yours. I've never been so scared in my whole life. You couldn't care less about me, could you?
No, I just...
Then stay with me. Don't ever leave me alone. You're supposed to take care of me. So, what about Laura? Did you find her?
Yeah, but she ran away.
We've got to find her.
You really seem to care about her. Do you know her?
I've never met her before. I just feel sorry for her. She's all alone. And for some reason, I feel like it's up to me to protect her.
Smashed bones, Captured blood, and finally... What a terrible tragedy! What a gruesome end to such innocent lives! What was the name of the murderer who committed this vile act? 1. Walter Sullivan. 2. Scott Fairbanks. 3. Eric Gale. Now for our third and final question. South of the lake is a deserted old neighborhood called South Vale. From there to Palevale, the central resort area northwest of the lake, there's only one road you can take. Just one road, no more. The third and final question is, what is the name of that road? 1. Bachman Road. 2. Rindell Street. 3. Nathan Avenue. Well, that's the last of our questions. Have you got it all figured out? When you know the answers, head to the storeroom on the third floor to collect your prizes. But be careful if you're wrong. Well then, everybody, thanks for tuning in. See you again sometime. Bye-bye.
What was that? Can't open it?
Yeah. Maria, give me a hand here.
Come on. You're supposed to be the big man around here. How's a little girl like me supposed to help? What's this? Not very cute, is it? Here, James. You take it.
Thanks.